Lady Bird Johnson, first off, was a millionaire before she entered the White House. She invested in radio stations, TV stations, and she made them a lot of money. She was very shrewd. She knew everything that he was dealing with, plus what shirt he was going to wear that day and what cookie she was going to have for the press. And I mean, I think she was an incredibly intelligent, warm person who existed through giving service to politics, because that was what a woman was allowed to do in 1963.